up guys, Twisted here. We've got a picnic hack today. Carefully heat up a bottle cap using a lighter and push the center through using a skewer or a toothpick. Once it's dried, cut off the top and add your favorite sauce to your bottle and secure the lid. And you've got a DIY squeezy bottle. This hack is perfect for barbecues and picnics when you don't want to take an entire bottle of sauce with you.